All right, listen to this, and please give me your feedback on Twitter about this. Wisconsin lawmakers wanted to mark Black History Month by writing a resolution, and in it, they wanted to honor the state's most notable Black Americans. People like former Secretary of State Condoleezza Rice, Baseball Hall of Famer Reggie Jackson, but they also had Colin Kaepernick on there. You know him. He took a knee during the national anthem at NFL games. He also gave 25 grand to a local educational effort there. The Republican lawmakers see his name, refused to let the bill pass until his name was removed. Let's bring in D. Lemon. So the Black Caucus is like, wait a minute, these are our names. Mm-hmm. And the Republican Party does a party line vote. I think it was something like 61-34. And they take him off.
Yeah.
And they replace him with other African Americans, Black former politicians that I guess they liked more.
Well, boy, I feel a certain kind of way about this because there are so many things that you can pull people on and yank people off for. They want to honor Condoleezza Rice. Listen, a great woman of color, great Black woman, right? She achieved things that mm-hmm. most people don't aspire to, Black, white, or any other ethnicity. Mm-hmm. But she was also part of the weapons of mass destruction. So you can always find something in someone's past that can potentially disqualify them from certain things.
Arguably, though, what they don't like about Kaepernick is what defines him to the public.
Yep. So I have to give a hat tip to Max Kellerman over at ESPN. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you saw that exchange. I was watching live, and he made the point that I have been making all along. There are people who are professional athletes, but we're talking about the NFL now, who have committed crimes. Mm-hmm. Who have beaten people, women, on camera, domestic violence. They are getting and have gotten second and third chances.
Mm-hmm. And this guy can't.
Colin Kaepernick didn't break the law. Mm-hmm. He was doing what is a right to all Americans, to peacefully protest. And yet and still, he is suffering the consequences of that after he broke no laws, and he's trying to help out the very community that he is trying to bring attention to. I don't understand it. I think they're wrong. I think they should put him back on there just because you don't like it. That's your problem. But everyone has something in their past that people don't like. It doesn't make you any less of a great American. And I think Colin Kaepernick is a great American and should be honored for his efforts, whether you agree with what he did or not.
One of the Black lawmakers said, this is white privilege on display of these guys. Like, we had to go to get the approval of the white man for which of our own race we could honor.
Look, I don't know about it. I just think it's ignorance. And I just think it's BS. People, whatever you want to call it, if you want to call it white privilege, that is your business. I just think it's ignorance, and I think it's cherry-picking about who you think is a good person and if they're doing what you think is right. We all know what right is right. I think everyone knows in the back of their minds, deep in their heart, what Colin Kaepernick did was courageous and heroic. The narrative has been twisted, unfortunately, by the President of the United States. But I think people know he stood up for what he believed in, and he's walking the walk right now.